bit challenging. The sessions have been fairly okay. The challenge, of course, is that we have so few of the players in Trinidad, and we had to invite some of the 17 kids to make up numbers, basically, to be able to do some of the things that we'd like to do to prepare them tactically, particularly. The response of the players have been good. I'm pleased with their response. I think they've been working hard. Other than that, everything's been fine. I don't think it's so much of bringing to the team at this stage, but we're basically looking to assess where we are in terms of the physical part, in terms of the tactical part as well. Some of the things that we observe and try to see what we can fix as quickly as possible. One of the things would be the aggression. Since today's session is going to be based on pressing the ball. That's something that we observed for want of a better word, lacks in how they play. So we want to have a big focus on that. I think that's going to be a very important part of how we play. Because the main focus so far for the sessions that we've done is more on the physical part, trying to get their fitness up. A lot of small side games.
Here with captain of the national women's team, Maylee Attin-Johnson. Maylee, it's just been just over a week under the new head coach. How things gone so far?
Actually, been surprisingly really well. The training session has been very intense. The girls are responding really quickly to Coach Hood and Coach Lachu, and the sessions itself have been very exciting and some new stuff from in the past, so which is great for us.
Coach mentioned previously that the senior players like yourself, Tasha Sylvie, Kenny, would have to carry the weight of this team in the qualifying campaign. Next month. What do you feel about this?
He's definitely correct about that. We have that experience at CONCACAF level, and it's upon us to hold each other accountable in terms of getting fit and ready and sharp enough to compete against the likes of Canada and Mexico.
This is the next biggest thing to the World Cup qualification. It's an opportunity for players like yourself to get to that world stage again. What does it mean to you, and what do you think it means to you?
I always told my players, this is our opportunity to rewrite our wrongs that we didn't accomplish in 2014. And for us, we have to go out there and play like this is our last tournament, which, I know it's not, but for us, we have to play as though it's like that. And I think we have a great opportunity here again. Yes, the Olympic is actually much more difficult to qualify for than the World Cup, which is only two teams that come back after they qualify. So we know the work that we have to put in, and we know the standard we have to play at in order to get a chance to go to the Olympics. And we're going to hold each other accountable and see how best we can put together a great performance against Canada and these countries to make it to the Olympics.